Alright, moving right along. Let's see what day three has to offer.
Looks like we only got one scene to choose from, so let me guess. More plot. Oh, no, not more plot. Second thought, yes. I guess we got new items. Bink. How are you supposed to do that without using item?
Oh, seven scenes this time. Alright, well, let's see what we got. Yeah, one of my options. Yeah, let's stick with that for now. Alright, no music.
Alright, and that's... What killed me? Let's try that one again. I have no idea what killed me. Okay, not too bad. And number three, who else am I fighting? Oh, Kine. Interesting. This is not a good item for this. How did I survive? Yeah, that's how I figured it'd go. Okay. What's scene four gonna give me? More. Oh, Poku. Why did I expect anything else? That sounds like perfect use for the umbrella. Alright, well, that explains why I jumped up to seven. Alright. What else we got? What the? Oh, not dead. Never mind, very dead. Well, that's not too bad, just... Never mind, that's bad! Okay. Scene 6. Lava Revito, huh? It's not too bad. Never mind, getting good. That was dumb. That was dumb as hell. Guess I'm gonna be seeing what that bomb has to do in scene 6. Alright, and the last one for the stage. More Moku? Yeah, more Moku. Do not explode on me again. What? That... And there's the trick! I was like, no way in hell it's that easy. But, okay, so that's the deal. Alright, but this'll take care of stage 3. Damn it! This'll take care of day 3. Till then, once we take out these 3, we'll go on to day 4 and see what we got then. Until then, see you all next week. Omega out.